boys and girls, I'm Miss Electra. Today we are going to learn about electricity. Atoms are the building blocks of the universe. There are three parts of an atom: a proton, a neutron, and an electron. Electricity is not a state of matter. It is energy! Energy created by the flow of electrons. When electrons move, it's called current. Let's go see if we can find some electric current.